Welcome back. Your time now is 7:42, and it is 9 degrees out there. Well, if you're getting bored now that you're not spending every minute with holiday parties and shopping for gifts, we have some ideas not only to occupy your time, but to clean up that clutter. I'm joined now by Michelle Funnemark, who is from Michaels, here to explain some crafts that can clean things up, and it's all DIY.
Absolutely. Well, good morning to you.
Good morning.
This time of year, it seems like clutter just builds and builds. And because it's so cold out, you need something to do inside. So we've got some ideas that are a little bit crafty that you can do with your kids at home. And we've got just some simple things where you can put chalkboard labels onto baskets and label what is going there, whether it's going, staying at home or going back to school. So label it up. And then we've got a really cool tray, which is just some wood trays that you can buy at Michael's Arts and Crafts. Paint them. We've gilded them, so we've made them gold. Throw your change, your cell phone, your keys inside, and it wrangles all that stuff in on your counter.
And so is this tray, did this come all together,
or did you? It did not. There are three separate pieces here. So there's the top tray, and then a bottom larger tray, and then there's a little pedestal in between where we've glued it all together. But the nice thing about this is you can accommodate whatever clutter you have.
Yeah.
So you can do it smaller or larger, whatever your needs are.
Yeah, you've got some loose change up there and a cell phone and stuff down there. Mm-hmm. So tell me a little bit about these beautiful jars.
So the jars are pretty cool. It starts out as just a clear craft jar. So we've gilded it. And to show the gilding, we've swirled just some plain white acrylic paint inside. So what you do, squeeze the paint in the jar, swirl it around, and tip it upside down. And that's how I made it white.
Okay.
So don't spend the time painting inside. literally just swirl the paint. Then we've taken some really cool painter's tape, and this stuff is marvelous. You can make a clean edge on anything. So even the least crafty person can make it look like they're a professional painter. And then we have some gilding, and I'm going right in the jar. Normally I've got it on a little paint, but then you just literally go down the jar, and you don't have to be neat because the tape is there.
Yeah.
And so you just paint it in.
And so you say gilding, what type of paint is this?
This is a Martha Stewart gilding paint, and basically it's gold shiny paint.
Okay.
And so the beauty of this is it can go on almost any material. So we're doing it on glass, but you can also do it on the wood trays. You can do it on plastics. Yeah. It works really well on like water bottles. So as long as it's on the outside and nowhere near where your lips would touch it, you can use it on tableware.
For like food, so you can maybe put, you know, sugar or something in that if you don't paint the inside.
Yeah, and you can get a plain glass plate, do the bottom of it, and make it gilded on the bottom. So on the reverse, then you can put food on the top.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
Absolutely.
All right. Well, we will be right back.